Welcome to attempt number 7. We have global warming percent. Makes sense. So yeah, this is Suwon. Literally forgot the pronunciation. And this is attempt 7. Yep, understandable. So let's do a dual start. 1, 2. Through the hand screen, and let's go. Thank you. Let's figure out what map we get. Oh, again, that one. Let's go. Well, at least we got something cool to do this time. We're going to try to figure out if we can do it sideways. Yeah, baby. Sideways. I don't know who do I need to insult more, but hey, you know what? I don't really mind. There we go. Okay. Couldn't get, this is my favorite map, so don't really mind. Excuse me. There we go. Stop zoning small amounts of housing. It's doing literally nothing. Pretty reasonable. Hands. There we go. I think I definitely moved something. Just get. Nice. Yeah, if we can figure out how to get that into that area. So, yeah. Yeah, this is probably going to be an industrial zone concern. Actually, yeah, we can just put our factories right up there and we just jump the river. Probably would be way more quicker, too. That's like 3 houses. think I started building on another thing way too quick. There we go. This is the industrial square. Make sure I actually press down the button then. Good idea. Was that farms? That was farms! And the last one was that. Whoops, I did not hit read agriculture as soon as possible. I'm gonna build a fire department there and there. And where are we starving? Hey, that'd be good. Better than expected. Better than expected. There we go. There we go. Commercial. Thank you. Make sure it stays very strict and precise. Nope, don't want to risk it. We're low on funds. I need to keep an eye on that and the money counter and timer. You think I can just put an auto clicker on this? I don't. I thought about that. Don't know how to get this thing connected to the internet. The phone up here. And we need to do a quick run. One, two. Oh, come on. Why do I click A? That was a weird food where we're going. Why did I think that was a good idea? Well, at least it wasn't on the path. That's always a good sign. But we'll probably hop over to the other community because they're not going to be starving in a couple minutes. Yeah, that was definitely not a good idea. And they're starving. Well, that's definitely a problem. Well, they got areas to build it. Yep. I don't know what I just did, but it looked kind of cool. There we go.
We're on the agricultural revolution, baby. We're probably building coal plants right up there in that corner.
This is the pyramid where we're going to build this because it's cheap land value. Actually, we probably need agriculture and land value. Well, let's just do one quick final thing. Let's get through this age. We're gonna jump straight through. One, a two, three. Let's go, boom, about it. Watching the kettle boil. We start a little commercial zone right up there and farming. There we go. There we go. That little population boost. Come on. Why did I go in power save mode? Why did I go into power save mode? It's not charged. Great job, phone. What's on black and white? So that's what I could say. So what? When that thing? Yeah, definitely, it's not good. Yep, phone went to literal power save mode because I forgot to charge it. So, and look at all that unbuilt residential. Yeah, we'll just need to start just growing the city real quick. Thank you. Let's go with demolition time, maybe. Yeah, we're gonna build a. Make sure demolition's precise and nice. Also, we need as much population growth as we can get. Lovely stuff, I gotta say. The superb icing right on the cake. Can't really complain. Am I going to? Yes. Just bulldoze it in one clean strip. How can that be? Very hard. Very. I think I'm doing this way too safe. Am I? Yes. Yes, I am. So, thank you, and time to plug the phone into the wall. So, is it charging? Who knows? Nope. Thank you. We are charged. That's a good sign. And it's 4 in the morning. It's an hour ahead, so it's 3 in the morning. Nice. Fire is very dangerous, so that's the first thing we gotta do. If this thing starts burning down, I'm gonna be very angry. And we're out of power save mode. Very good. Might just pop it back into power save mode before, so I don't have to worry about it. But then I'll have a warning it's going into power save mode. So yeah. Phone's charging. Pastures. Clinic. Let me check something. Is that A-button existing? Like, is it like wear and tear? Nope. The A-button's not being destroyed. I kind of thought that would be happening. Completely forgot something. Right before this. We are not raising it. And then right at the end, we could just fill this up with residential. Nice. And then if we cross the river real quick. We can't make bridges that long, right? There we go. Thank you. Oop, that's the phone. Perfect. $1 we do. Oh, wow. That's just a little impressive. Now like and subscribe. There's like this fully robotic like and subscribed. Like and subscribed. Yeah. No, was he? Because I'm not going to be using that space, so that's kind of a bit of a waste of money. But also, it's going to be used in like 2 paychecks from now. So actually, is it though? Yes, it still is, but excusable. Yes, people are just swimming. That's my main theory. But hey, just a theory. A visas. Via theory. Oh, this area is already bulldozed, so yeah, we can work in this area. Nice. Make sure we don't leave any squares unfertilized, unbuilt, something. I should prefer like a better ratio of like farmland to something. There we go. Let's build one more residential block and then we're building our fire station. Let's watch the city start burning down. I'm pretty excited about that. Remove that at the note. Also, it's a bit of a waste of time because we could have just built wait another month. Yep. Excuse me. Bless you. I'm definitely building way too many farms. You thought those people were starving. Would I have saved those people? No. There we go. cool, we got factories now, let's go. Nope, we're not building like this. No, we're definitely not building like this. Yeah, we're not building like that. Because why would we build like this? Yes, let's go. Okay, that was kind of cool. Cooled landfills. Thank you. Yeah, that's right. The bus could just boop it like that. Boopity boppity. Boopity doopity 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 doopity. Uh-oh. Does somehow the blocks just did that? How did I get? Oh, okay, that's good to know. Nope, it's kitty corner by two blocks, so yeah, that's perfectly allowable. Really, like, it just increased taxes. Yep, and that whole village starved, and that village. Pretty cool stuff, man, pretty cool stuff. Come on, I keep resting, I keep pastures, let's go. Let's go. Hmm. No, yeah, I don't really care about this area. And they're starving. Let's go, baby. Perfect timing, too. Yeah, it looks safe enough to me, man. What's the worst thing that could happen? 4 4 Yep. I was watching a whole village burn down in front of my eyes and be like, yeah, time to do some measurements. And then we want to build from the industrial zone. So we need enough space to build it. Yep. Still burning. Still burning. Perfect. 62, let's go. Major development haven't yet, yada yada yada. We should build a fire department and police. Yep. Demolition costs money. Which we don't have. And money is way more flexible because of life hack of tax them. Just tax them plain out, right? We don't have a road connecting to it. Great use of money, buckaroos. Great use. Let's go. How did that just happen? Perfect. We're currently going to be building next Wonder of the Age, so it was just built right here on the corner, and I can use that bridge all kind of nice. Just let the game run. We'll build up a little bit of capital to blow straight through. No, population is too slow. Half of this village is burnt up, but like... There we go. Yeah, so that's now gonna be rest industrial now. And then we have to jump the rivers to Minxer. But yeah, the coal plants are both there, so we have to go to the other side of the river now. We're planning to work down there, though. Yeah, looks good. Sounds good. Probably is good. There we go. Hit the phone by mistake. And we got enough money to build more housing. Let's go. Safe housing? No. But it is housing. We gotta live with that now. Well, maybe that's actually an improvement. Maybe? Nine Snake Road right behind them. Was stretching. Thank you. I stretch, and then they literally invented schools. Normal day playing city. Yes, city creators. Let's go. Slightly moves the chair in the top. Nope. We're yeah. Perfection. Okay. Really, and I'll build on the other side of the river now. There we go. Actually, probably build over here. Yeah. Nope, commercial. Doo-doo-doo. Chris is getting out. Nope, bad idea. Good idea. There's no way this is all covered by fire service. Yeah, that definitely covered. I really need to stop scratching top of my head. Thank you. Probably then. Yeah, we're gonna pass it. We're gonna start bulldozing this area for future residential industrialization uses. Yeah. Make sure we don't lose anything in the meantime. And I hit the phone again. Whoops. Now make it nice lined up. Like 2 seconds. Have done way worse things though. Absolutely. Make sure we got enough food to clear this area, so. I've been doing the more expensive farms. How did I forget about that? Why? How? Oof. That's a heron screen. Yep. Grow. Yeah, what are we doing? Yep, I accidentally stalled it again. I was really betting on that growing. It's because we accidentally built that. Oh, come on, how much money did we make this on? And we need a commercial. What do we need, a commercial? Just just remember what this is going to become. So yeah, welcome to your new lives of being living next to the industrial park. Trust me, they're going to be short. There we go. Build.
It's going up, it's going up, it's going up. Let's go, let's go. Oh, yeah.
Move, move. Let's go. Presenters crank up taxes and we're bulldozing just the whole forest. Bulldoze this whole area and prepare for industrialization. Oh, okay. Yeah, we got way too much money this round. There we go.
We'll have a strip of risk commercial right there. And you know what? Wait, when we go leave out this bulldoze off the trees over here. So we don't lose cash. Yeah, get this down to 5. So I only need 5,000 to run to get a good. Pretty much, I'm just copying whatever I did. Yeah, that's probably the best way to do it, say it. Just be pretty blinded. I remove all the woods and get them. This is a little bit of a crazy idea. Well, so yeah, we have absolutely have too much money. Yep. Too much money. Too much. Too slow. We waited on too many things. The population's going down. Not enough. Thank you. The goal. So let's get this done under an hour and get into global warming age. All you do is drop taxes like a median.
Let's go. Time to drop taxes. Nice table 7. Nope, we don't got the thing yet. Thank you, Mayor. Thank you. Me 10 grand and I probably want to save 1,000 so we don't go in the red. Okay. That's probably enough. Just realized something a bit major. These things need power lines. That's one main disadvantage. That's a really good thing to. This air is gonna die. That air is absolutely gonna die. There we go. Looks safe enough. I mean, it's an absolutely safe connection right there. You get multiple faults because I did not think this went through. That's pretty normal, but yeah. And Walt wants to make sure we have the right side of the pen because we're about to go through this age. Like molasses. Not molasses, like Sonic. Yep. I think we just unlock water pumps. And without placing a water tower down, that would be pretty funny. Good annoying. Well, that ain't good. That 100% ain't good. Well, I get a better spot then. What else you get spot for a World War II monument? What did I just do? Let's go. Why did I think I could relax? Nope. Is you? Yes. Cool, we got choo choo train. Thank you. We need water for this area because none of it's developed. At least 40,000. I said we could theoretically do it. I said it wasn't going to be theoretically done today. There we go. I should do something. Do I know what? No. There we go. Oh, come on, get small parks. There we go. Need to be nice and prepared. We're growing our population ever so slightly. It's literally the factories needing to grow. Yep. Just nobody's employed. That's what the main problem is. Yep. Okay. Oh, come on. Thank you. Oh, that feels better. No, I didn't double click. No. Two wrongs. Oh, come on. It's Christmas. Whoop. Right now, I need to get the population to grow. Believe me, I have an ace up my sleeve, aka hydration. I was more to the industrial park because that's probably a good idea. There we go. Come on. Thank you. We would have literally beaten this age if I just didn't get those two questions wrong. Yeah, we would have beaten it by now. Nice. Should have probably read them for me. One was definitely wrong. I really should have reviewed the video. Baseball, let's go. Thank you. I look. Get out. Hands are sweating. Good to know. You were one or flat. And then boom. Hope I tried my best. That ride did do some stuff. I accidentally bonked the camera again. Let's go, baby. Thank you. We quickly taxed the population to extinction and put into power plants. Oh. I think I can relax, but no. Thank you. Oh, there we go.
We'll put a coal plant there and there, so we can just mold it with the water plant.
There we go.
Okay, quickly. That, my hand feels better now. Let's go. Can you figure out the best way to press this button? Let's go, baby, let's go. Oh. And I accidentally DS's full battery. Well, let's fix that during a Bless me, gosh, sorry about that. There we go. So commercials, the name of the game, is probably the main problem. Or should I just build another robot? I know I don't like building commercials, but like... There's space right here. Let's go. There we go. Water pumps. Did you guess correctly? Thank you.
There we go. This should last them a good until we get the monument, I think. I hope. Recycling? Yes, I guess correctly. So I'm really guessing it's just kind of I know where they happen. I really need to start clicking that thing more off, and that's gonna be expensive. Yes, yes it is. Maybe building the ranks to coal plants was not the best idea. There's no water over here. I need to start remembering that. That's kind of big. Why do I keep putting them in like piles like that? I should be saving money, not wasting water. There's a hurricane. Threw in my forehead, and now there's this. Let's go. And we got our first skyscraper. Already pretty good sign. This run's going pretty well. Thank you. There we go. Thank you. I don't have the money to put anything in there. Why would I do that? It's wasted. Eh, only $6,000. It's probably fine. Just keep building residential. They'll want shops when they get way denser. How's it low?
We don't have garbage disposal.
Yep. No landfill, no garbage disposal.
Go ahead and right up there.
There we go. Come on. I pooped the wrong thing. What a bang, what a boom.
That's good. There's no water, too. You have Lowe's building next to it.
That's good.
It's getting late. You know what? I think I'm just gonna cancel it. It's Christmas. This is not gonna be a speed run. So well, let's just yep. We're pausing it here and see you probably next week. Well, that's as low as I stopped it at. Yeah, that maximizing popular. That free-to-play challenge definitely did something. So, yeah, that did not go to plan. Let's reset that. Yeah, this is a failed attempt again. I got Christmas tomorrow, so... Yeah. It's happening later in the day, but... I think I just heard footsteps, so... Yeah. Can you go to bed? Hope you guys have a good night. Probably see you guys... Probably next week. I'll make sure of that. And, yeah. This was... I'll put 3 hours into this one. My legs are now sore. That's a small problem. I'm gonna check the water and, you know, this is probably the last time I do a river one. So, see you guys next week.